Austin. Major news this morning that's truly out of this world. The European Space Agency is planning to mine for natural resources on the moon. They want to begin mining for water and oxygen by 2025. The idea is to make it easier for humans to stay on the moon for extended periods of time. It could also lead to the possibility of producing rocket fuel on the moon, potentially sending expeditions farther into space.